I knew Toshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things.
Thank you. Seems odd for a sculpture like this to be so tucked away in these cliffs. Perhaps this was a place of reflection.
Thank you.
Many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance from our ancestors. As our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here.